Hi Scorpio, welcome back to my channel. This is going to be your February 19 and 20 reading 2022 for Scorpio. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and North Node for Scorpio. Okay, February 19 and the 20th for Scorpio 2022 for Scorpio, please. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and North Node for Scorpio. February 19 and 20th, 2022 for Scorpio. Okay. Let's see what's coming in for you, Scorpio. Okay. The deck is in the upright. So, Two of Cups in reverse. That's a the ending to... Hold on. Grab my water. Okay. All right. So... The deck was upright, so the Two of Cups coming out in the reverse, that's a relationship that's over here. This could be a partnership. Doesn't always have to be love, but it could be very well be love. All right? But I feel like something has ended here. This could be with family, with a relationship, with the friends. Okay? It could be anything. All right. Sorry, I'm just trying to check something here. It could be anything, but yeah, sorry, I had to read that. All right. Sorry. So yeah, this is a relationship being over. This is like loss, maybe loss of several relationships. Maybe you're dreaming about the perfect partner, but it's just not coming through, or you're scared of abandonment, or you've been abandoned, or you abandoned others, or whatever. Yeah, the Fool card and the Seven of Swords and the Two of Pentacles. What's the Two of Cups in the reverse? So this is definitely the ending of something here. A relationship is over. Yeah, the Seven of Wands. Yeah, somebody blocked your ass or you blocked them. Pick whichever side this you're on, but something's definitely over. Because the Two of Cups in the reverse, as well as the Lovers or anything, that's a breakup in a relationship. It's over. It's done. I feel like somebody has been blocked as well. I feel like somebody broke up with somebody and they mean that shit. Like, don't call me. Don't text me. Stay the fuck away from me. Somebody has their guard up. This is somebody that could have blocked someone on every social media, on their phone, and everything. Somebody is not playing. And the love is lost. There's no more love here or attraction or anything is what I'm kind of getting. Yeah, and you're moving on to do something new here, or this is this other person. Pick what side of it you're on, Scorpio. Okay. Yeah, the Queen of Wands. So a fire sign blocked you, or you blocking a fire sign. The relationship is over. It's dead. It's not working. Okay. Or this is what you feel like, or this is what they feel like. Pick what side of this. Yeah, the Fool card. You just want to do something completely new, or maybe somebody else wants to do something completely new. I feel like somebody doesn't want to be in a relationship or tied down or any of that. What's the Queen of Wands? Okay, we have the Five of Swords. All right, here we go. Okay. So I feel like you hate this water sign. I mean, you hate this fire sign, or this fire sign hates you, or you feel defeated, or you feel like, yeah, you feel like this fire sign one-upped you, or you one-upped them. Maybe they broke up with your ass and blocked your ass. You feel like I'm getting defeated. What's the Five of Swords? Yeah, what's the Five of Swords? Yeah, the Knight of Cups. Okay. So, in the Page of Wands, so... So you feel like somebody's playing mind games, or they're only apologizing to try to one-up you or to win or something like that. What's the Knight of Cups? Someone's going to try to, yeah, the King of Queen of Swords and the Eight of Cups. Somebody has walked away. Someone has their boundaries up. Somebody doesn't want your apology, or you don't want theirs. Pick which side. Somebody's like, no. What's the Knight of Cups? What's in the Knight of Cups hand? I feel like somebody's trying to come in like the Knight of Cups, but they're really the Five of Swords behind that. Somebody's fucking hateful. Or maybe you're trying to apologize to somebody and they just don't fuck with you. I don't know what the fuck this is, but somebody definitely, what's the Knight of Cups? Okay. Yeah, we have the Strength card. We have Leo energy here. All right. And the Ten of Wands. So something is like you're really struggling or stressing out. You're really trying your hardest to apologize to someone or say something, but they don't want to hear it, or they don't give a fuck, or no, or this is you. I feel like somebody has strong boundaries. Yeah, the Three of Wands and the Five of Wands. Yeah. Somebody's just not open, or they're not willing to discuss, or they're not willing to talk about something, or it's something is just too stressful. You feel like it's a lot of mind games. Somebody always playing mind games and then want to apologize. You block their ass, and then here they come again, stressed out, struggling. I just feel like it's just too much of a struggle to get through to this person, or to get this person to, yeah, the Judgment card. And the Six of Swords. Yeah, the Five of Cups. There's loss here. I'm also getting somebody lost their job. I just heard somebody cannot keep a job. What's the Judgment card? What is the Judgment card? Look at all these cards wanting to, oh my God. So Ten of Cups in reverse. That's ending a family. That's pretending to be happy, but somebody stressed the fuck out. Star card in reverse. That's the loss of hope. Okay, inspiration. This is also abandonment. Somebody feels abandoned, or they feel like nobody loves them or wants them, or somebody just keeps getting rejected. Knight of Swords in reverse. This could be somebody that has a speech impediment, somebody that's very angry, they're very impulsive, somebody that says a lot, they speak very fast, maybe very loud as well. Yeah, I'm getting delays and blocks as well. Knight of Swords in reverse, Eight of Wands in reverse, and the Moon card in the reverse. Cancer energy, Aquarius, Leo energy here as well. So I'm getting there's a lot of blocks and delays here. I feel like somebody has somebody else blocked. The Knight of Swords in reverse, Eight of Wands, Seven of Wands. Somebody feels like it's too much of a struggle to apologize or to say this. I feel like somebody don't really, they're not really apologetic anyways. We have the Five of Swords here. Somebody's playing mind games. Somebody wants to one-up or win, or they always got to play some kind of game or whatever the fuck this is. Yeah. I'm getting the Sun, the World, the High Five. Yeah, somebody else is happy that it's over, that they blocked you, or you're happy that you blocked them, or something like that. But I'm getting also like somebody's angry. Somebody's like, I just feel like somebody is, I don't know. I feel like somebody feels uninspired, like their wishes aren't coming true. Somebody's truly unhappy with the Ten of Cups in the reverse in their life. But this is could be somebody that pretends to be, but they're struggling. They're very happy and very unhappy. And I feel like somebody has deep worthiness issues too. Okay. I feel like somebody's being rejected. Someone's being rejected a whole lot in their life at this time by a lot of people, possibly family. A relationship is over. So this could be some kind of karma here, because we have judgment. So somebody's being judged. That's the higher up. Somebody's being judged for being malicious or hateful or whatever this could be. This is you or somebody else. Yeah, somebody's going through a dark night of the soul, just period. I'm sorry, I had to read that. I'm sorry, I had to read that. But yeah, this is sad, Scorpio. This is you or somebody the fuck else. But somebody here is way down. I feel like somebody here is in a string of a lot of secrets and lies. Somebody's creativity is blocked. I'm getting like judgment. Judgment is here because somebody thinks that they're God, or that they don't have to bow to God, or they don't have to listen to God, or they don't have to respect God, or whatever the fuck this is. Now somebody's unhappy. They've lost family, friends. They're being rejected. Nobody wants to deal with this person, partner with them, or anything. I feel like somebody would rather struggle. Somebody is fighting fiercely not to be seen as like a loser. Yeah, now somebody's losing everything. They don't have anything. This is somebody who thinks they know everything and they don't know shit. I'm getting this is somebody who's lived a life of a lot of loss. Okay. I feel like somebody's very much a tyrant. Someone's very angry. They have outbursts. It's someone who talks very fast. They try to overtalk you. They also talk very loud, but they don't make sense. Somebody here's a fucking dummy. Their whole that this is sad. And they have the nerve to be in the Knight of Cups. So now somebody's fucked up and they ain't got nobody. Now they want to apologize. I feel like somebody really wants to apologize, but they're holding back. They're fighting not apologizing because somebody wants to be right. Five of Swords. They do not, they want to hold their position to feel like they're right, but they're not holding any position. Somebody's assed out. They're struggling. They're blocked. The universe is not fucking with them. They're under judgment by the higher ups and everything. But somebody that as much as they want to apologize, they are holding that shit back because they want to win Five of Swords. They do not want to be defeated. But what it is they're already defeated. Somebody here has limited life experiences. This is somebody who thinks they know it all. This is also somebody that's addicted to drugs. This could be drugs, sex, drinking, whatever this is with the moon card. There's a lot of dark, wicked shit going on. This is with you or somebody else. What is this? What is all these blocks and restraints and stuff here, Spirit, for Scorpio? What is this? Yeah, we have the Seven of Cups in reverse. Wow. A lot of drinking, a lot of secrets, a lot of lies, a lot of fuck shit going on here. Yeah, the Three of Pentacles. This could even be at work. A lot of lies around work here. What's the Three of Pentacles? I feel like somebody feels uninspired, unloved, rejected, like nobody wants them. But this is somebody that walks around arrogant, like they know everything and like this, that. But somebody's miserable. Ten of Cups in reverse. Somebody is miserable, but they could put on a front like they're happy. Somebody really wants to apologize. Somebody knows they need to apologize, but they're not going to do it. Somebody is prideful as a motherfucker with the strength in the Five of Swords. Somebody refuses, but it's like weighing them down. They feel like, oh my God, you know, body, but they definitely ain't calling on God. This is somebody that could be an atheist. They don't even believe in fucking God. But look how shit is turning out in their life. What's the Three of Pentacles? Lots of drugs, drinking, dark secrets, and all types of shit. Yep, we have the Sun and the High Priestess. So, yeah. All right. So you're happy about work here, or your intuition, or this Pisces. Okay, the Justice card is here, and the Ace of Swords and the Page of Swords. Okay, so it could be dealing with a Libra and somebody very intelligent, very victorious. I'm also getting like sharp, victorious. Somebody's winning or something like that. Or you're looking up the devil or the occult, or you're looking up something here. What's the Sun and the High Priestess? Pisces, Leo energy here. Okay. Oh my gosh. Hold on. Yeah, the Two of Pentacles. What's the Two of Pentacles? What is the Two of Pentacles with the High Priestess and the Three of Pentacles and the Sun? Yeah, the Hermit. So there's something being done here. What is this being done? The Two of Pentacles. This Two of Pentacles is like Hermit is like everyday routine. So it also, somebody here is a master mason here. I'm getting you're having a back and forth conversation with this High Priestess, with this tarot card reader, or this spiritualist, or you want to. What's the Two of Pentacles and the Hermit? Because I kind of feel like I know where this is going. Yeah. Yeah, I already knew that. So, yeah, the Five of Pentacles, the Eight of Swords. So you're trying to sabotage this High Priestess. Whoever this is on YouTube, Three of Pentacles could be somebody online or on the YouTube. You're trying to sabotage them, or this is them trying to do this to you. You know which side of this you're on. Eight of Swords is sabotage or being stuck or trying to cause instability. So there's something you're doing every day here. Probably spell work. Trying to put somebody in the hole or trying to get somebody to lose their fortune or put somebody or to have somebody broke or assed out. But it's really your bitch ass that's broken assed out. Yeah, I know. Scorpio. I feel like somebody here is just real, real stupid. All right, let's see. But this is somebody that walks around like they're so smart, but they're dumb as a motherfucker. Yeah, the Justice and the Hierophant, the Fool and the Ace of Swords. Yeah, the Death and the Tower. That's you, Scorpio. Okay, what is the Five of Pentacles here? What is the Five of Pentacles? Somebody's working hard to get somebody ass out. Yeah, the Nine of Wands. Somebody is frustrated. Somebody is trying their hardest. Every tactic that they can to have somebody out homeless. They do not want to see somebody win. Or this is your bitch ass. Five of Wands. Yeah, jealousy, competition, and envy. Somebody hates that you're a boss. Or this is you. Yeah, Nine of Swords, the World. Somebody's losing sleep because somebody's a boss. Or they're winning. Or they seem to have it going on or whatever. Somebody's trying their hardest to put somebody in the Five of Pentacles. It's not working. Five of Pentacles is in a reverse. They're not in the Five of Pentacles and they're not going to be. Whoever this star is or this public figure or this high priestess, the psychic or whoever this person that's a leader, they shine, they're happy. Somebody's trying their hardest to see somebody not be that. Because they're miserable in their fucking life. They're a loser. Don't nobody want they ass. They're broke, raggedy, and pathetic as fuck. So now they want to try to cause some kind of shit in somebody else's life because they're a fucking loser. That's some real lame loser ass shit. But I'm getting it's not working. Somebody's doing candle magic around the moon and shit. And they got you on an altar or something. Or this is your ass. Yeah, somebody's jealous. Five of Swords, Five of Wands, they're competing. And how are you going to compete with somebody? You got to compare in order to compete. The fuck you mean? And I'm getting somebody just don't. I'm getting like somebody's going deeper. Somebody wants somebody to be, somebody is trying to create chaos and havoc in somebody else. Somebody's doing chaos magic in somebody's life. They want them to be out in the cold. They want them to be so deep down in debt that they can't never come out of it. But I'm getting, instead it's backfiring and somebody else is out in the cold. And then not only that, people don't want to deal with this fucking person or help them or anything. This is somebody, yeah, somebody here is in the cold. Somebody's assed out in the cold. They're going deeper and deeper into poverty. This is somebody who has like this real chauvinist. They feel like people owe them shit. Somebody feels like people are entitled to them. Somebody here is trying their hardest. Yeah, Nine of Wands. Somebody's beat down, tore up, and wore down in their fucking life, man. And somebody else seems to be happy. They're watching them and trying to cause problems in their life. Yeah, somebody's doing chaos magic, trying to cause chaos in their life, trying to have them in poverty, trying to cause instability and all types of shit for somebody. They really, really are. Yeah, the Ten of Swords, but I'm getting it's a wrap. Yeah, Ace of Swords in reverse. Somebody's a liar. They're not victorious. Somebody here is broke down. This is your ass, Scorpio, or is this other person? Yep, Six of Cups. I'm getting like lies. Somebody's a liar too. What's the High Priestess in the Sun with the Three of Pentacles? Yeah, Chariot could be dealing with a Cancer, a Leo. Yeah, we have the Ace of Pentacles. I'm also getting like a Cancer owes you money or you owe a Cancer money. I'm getting no stability here. Somebody could have gotten repossessed as well. Somebody doesn't have their car or they're losing it. Somebody has lost everything. Ace of Pentacles can be everything. Job, money, whatever. Somebody has lost that. Somebody is stuck like a motherfucker. That's what they are. They're stuck. And they're sitting up trying to do spell work and shit on somebody else and trying to fuck them up because they're miserable. Yeah, the Eight of Cups. Somebody's in a dark night of the soul. Spirit guides have walked away, left the building, everything. Yeah, Eight of Cups to the Nine of Cups and the Ace of Cups. There seems to be new love here. You're walking away from this and you're walking into new love, Scorpio, or somebody else is. What is the Ace of Cups, Nine of Cups? Yeah, the Devil. Okay, so Capricorn could be significant here. What is the... Yeah, the Magician. I knew that was coming out. What is the Magician and the Devil? So someone's... What's the Magician and the Devil? What is this? Yeah, the Justice and the Fool card. And the Seven of Swords. So someone's trying to sneakily... What's the Justice? It's just like a lot of bad karma. What's the Justice? Somebody's getting a lot of bad karma. Yeah, the Five of Wands. Somebody's trying to create conflict and chaos and doing chaos magic on a Libran. Or I'm getting a legal battle or something going on here. Somebody's mad because someone moved away, walked on, got new love. Someone's doing spell work on it. Or somebody's happy or whatever. Yeah, the Two of Wands and the Lovers. Or somebody's mad at you. Because you've done this. Yeah, the Emperor and the Nine of Pentacles. Yeah. I'm getting somebody here. It makes good decisions. They're doing well. Somebody's boss. Whoever this Nine of Pentacles is. They're single. They're free. They're unencumbered. Somebody makes good decisions. They're doing well for themselves. Yeah. We have the Ace of Wands in the reverse. And the Ace of Pentacles. I'm getting like no opportunities in somebody's life. Yeah. The Three of Swords. And the Queen of Swords. There's this Libra. I'm getting like somebody broke. I'm getting like several Libras walked away from you. Or you walked away from several Libras. Pick which side of this shit on you on. Or you can have Libra highly aspected. But yeah, the World, the Eight of Pentacles, yeah. I'm getting somebody's work is protected. Somebody's trying to do spell work on someone's work, their money, their finances, and their love life. And I'm getting all of that shit is not going to be touched. Yeah, the Death card. That's you, Scorpio. Okay, what's the Death card? I'm getting you're missing a Libra or something. Yeah, the King of Cups in the reverse. That's you again in the Hierophant. Taurus energy, Capricorn, Aries, Libra, Gemini. We can have Cancer, a Virgo, a Pisces. Okay, a Leo, if I didn't say that. Yeah. I'm just getting something is over. Somebody has moved on and it's completely over here. I feel like there's somebody in a, what's the Hierophant and the Queen of Swords in the Wheel of Fortune. There's somebody here in a trusted position. What's the Wheel of Fortune? Yeah, and the King of Pentacles, yeah. Somebody's destined, or something about marriage. Somebody's like, I don't know. Somebody makes good decisions when it comes to love and who they want to be with. Yeah, the Three of Wands. Somebody like, yeah. Someone knows that someone's going to be married to somebody in the future or be in this relationship with this person. And they're trying to do spell work to delay or stop it. What is this Devil doing with the Magician? What is this Devil doing? Or keep somebody from moving forward or something like that. Or keep somebody from starting something new or doing something new. Yeah, the Nine of Swords. And then they lose sleep. Yeah, the Eight of Pentacles and the World card. Somebody's trying to put an end to somebody's work. It is not working with the World card in reverse. Or somebody try to do some kind of, yeah, Four of Swords. Somebody's at peace, the Ten of Pentacles, with their money, with their success, with their family. And it's not going nowhere, whether this is you or somebody else. But somebody here is very much down and out. They're a drinker. They're a pervert. They're a liar. They're a con. They're broke. They're assed out. And it just is what it is. Somebody's trying to sabotage or fuck up somebody's or cause instability in somebody's money or their opportunities. Someone's trying to fuck it up. But I feel like instead of that happening to this person or happening, it happened to you, or this is what happened to them, whoever's doing it. Because all these aces in reverse, we have three aces here and they're all in the reverse. The only one in it is the only one that's upright is the Ace of Cups. I feel like somebody need to stop trying to do spell work on some motherfucking body. Yeah, Seven of Swords, and get their raggedy ass, dirty, broke back mountain ass life together, bitch. Instead of trying to affect somebody else's shit. Yeah, somebody's watching somebody be loved and happy and celebrated. Yeah, the Empress and the Four of Wands are very attractive, very intelligent. They're very much at peace. Somebody can't stand to see that somebody is at peace, that their life is good, and that they're assed out, broke, and raggedy, and don't nobody want them. Yeah, the Empress. Could be somebody could be doing this to their mother. Somebody's mother could be a Capricorn or a Virgo. Yeah, the Empress. Yeah, what's the Empress? It's a lot of Libran energy here. Yeah, the Six of Pentacles. I'm getting somebody owes somebody. Yeah, the Three of Cups. Somebody owes someone child support as well. Somebody keep having kids. They don't take care of their motherfucking kids. Somebody here is a loser. It's just period. Yeah, this Empress or this Libran is going to be at peace. They're going to have what they want. Here's Libra again, Two of Swords. Here's Libra again, Four of Swords. They're unbothered. Somebody's trying to delay somebody's money or stagnate somebody's money. It's not going to work. Yeah, you see what I'm saying? The Knight of Pentacles, somebody's trying to put it into somebody's money and everything. Yeah, the Four of Pentacles, slow it down, stagnate it. They don't want somebody to be successful or have friends or be happy or anything. Somebody wants somebody to be completely lost without everything, just like they ass are. And it's not going to happen, bitch. So go take your broke bitch ass on some motherfucking way, you fucking loser. Because that's exactly what you are. Somebody here don't take care of their kids or nothing. They're a broke, raggedy ass waste of fucking breath. And a demon fucking child. An evil demon soul. Okay? So those are your messages. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share, and follow your girl on Instagram at empressgoddess_35. Goodbye.